want to thank the Twin Cities Business Magazine for honoring us and the other finalists and other honorees in the room. I'm very honored to accept our award for our company. We have a couple tables of employees, our owner Kathy Dahl-Krafasi, and several of our large customers. So I appreciate them enjoying this night with us. I'm going to give you a little secret tonight. Other success stories in the room, you know, there's always a formula for becoming successful or you know, running your business and taking care of your customers. But I'm an old gym teacher, actually. Went to college to be a gym teacher. So this is the formula, so get ready. So you know who RG3 is. He's the quarterback of the Washington Redskins. And for the ladies in the room that don't watch football or men that don't watch football, he also pitches Subway sandwiches. So our RG3, we like to use a lot of analogies, but ours is the three R's and the three G's. So if you remember these things, you'll have a very successful business. Three R's: respect your teammates, your co-employees, your other people that you work with, your customers. Build long-term relationships. So you're able to build things for the long term. Nothing short-term in life, hopefully, and everything's for the long term. Respond to your customers and respond to your coworkers. I think that goes hand in hand with communication, and I think that's kind of what we try to live by at Dahl. The three G's, and there won't be a test later, but the three G's are great people. Look at our tables 13 and 14. Great customers. Look at the toys that were on the picture of my desk, and look at, you know, some of the customers that have joined us tonight. And the third thing is just greed. You can't get greedy in sustaining a business. Kathy started this in 1993. We're celebrating 20 years. You know, it's a long run, and, you know, count your money at the end of the year. So my last little tidbit is this: if you do good for others, good things will happen to you. Thank you.